feel it right at the heart of me, and it grips me physically. Dragging down so far below, and it's a violent vertigo. Digging it in like a parasite, feeding off what I keep inside. Manifest when I'm throwing trust to the cold and the nebulous.
Something's changing, rearranging, may just beginning my own surgery. Something's changing, rearranging, may amputating what I no longer name.
because there was nothing that made me earn those results. So why would I even touch harder techniques and risk myself when I can just do this?
Wow! Incredible!
A great action game builds on the concept of power for a player by providing options. If you want your player to thrive in power, they need to earn it through mechanical mastery. To feel good when playing and learning, it's best to follow a distinct gameplay loop built from three simple steps that I call the cycle of mastery. Firstly, these options need to be accessible, either through customizability or designing mechanical opportunities. Secondly, it's best for these options to have a purpose or depth from multiple applications, essentially allowing a player to become more familiar with their toolkit without complicating control schemes or gameplay. A single mechanic that has 100 uses is always way more interesting than 100 mechanics that are confined to specific scenarios. Finally, all of these tools need to be complemented so then players can be encouraged to be creative when exploring that depth. This can be from having a variety of scenarios for the player, things like a selection of encounters, enemy types, hazards, level design, etc., etc. But a great way to encourage that depth is through designing customizability and mechanical opportunities with accessible options, so it loops into itself, becoming a cycle of layered mechanics and interactions which keeps the player fresh and engaged when refining their skills. So what does Ninja Gaiden do? Well, certain techniques are only available after you level up your weapon, so you need to at least start off by experimenting and learning the basics before getting stronger techniques. But what about once you have those techniques? Then you can just level up and insta-kill your enemies.
No,
my dude, no. Although there are techniques like the Azuna Drop which can instantly kill one enemy, it only works on very specific enemy types that usually come in fast, flanking hordes. There are a variation of enemies which can be used in conjunction with one another in order to create new enemy encounters that force the player to use different weapons and strategies in order to accommodate. First order optimal strategies won't translate well into harder difficulties of Ninja Gaiden, and techniques like the Azuna Drop are really used for their few seconds of invincibility, acting as a desperate pace breaker, giving you the very few seconds to have a breather just in case you're stuck by an exploding kunai. There's depth to the moveset in the sense that the player needs to understand their situation and make split-second decisions in order to dictate the best option for each scenario. So, for example, when approaching an enemy, you can use the Flying Swallow technique, which is like a quick dashing zoom attack. It's a simple move, but it's wonderful because it has a myriad of purposes to it in those split-second decisions. It closes the gap between you and your enemy, it can be used to escape scrambles, it works well in narrow hallways and you can strike multiple enemies at once, but there are drawbacks to this technique. There aren't many follow-up attacks and it suffers from a bit of landing lag, but in terms of design, this limitation is good. If Flying Swallow had crazy follow-ups that worked on every single type of enemy, then Ninja Gaiden would suffer from first-order optimal strategies, and the entire game suffers. The way techniques like Flying Swallow and Azuna Drop are designed is to provide both depth and having purpose behind those attacks. The limitations of their design is a balancing act for the devs, so then players can use those techniques with intention and discipline. It isn't just hacking and slashing. You assess your enemies, the arena, and position, and then you make the call to influence the battle with every button press that you make. A good action game needs the sense of depth from its...
Save no more, it's time for you.
Greetings to my father, blessed by the water, black night, dark sky, the devil's cry. Bless me with the leaf off of the tree, on it I see the freedom reign. We are falling, the light is calling, tears inside me calm me down. Midnight calling, mist of resolving crown.
We'll be right back. absolutely crazy about it!
The arm of the flag on the screen in our way to the right. The black mass beast, the major of the world's rhythm of hell, but then our line of sand. Visions of disaster and mountains only to the wise from cycles from the midlands, wars from the
parties.